Holy Bible, First Book of Samuel, Chapter 30, Verse 13. And David said to him, "Whose man are you and where do you come from?" And he said, "I am a young man of Egypt, servant to an Amalekite, and my master went on without me because 3 days back I became ill.